Thank you. darkest hour. It'll always be fine. Five people that have ever learned this song. One of them is Nash.
For the day.
go circle endlessly. I sing in silent harmony.
David Crosby.
It's the only guys in the world that could do it. Dennis.
I have to tell you, I've said this before on this stage, but we are so fortunate every year to put together this show because it's like getting to play catch with Mickey Mantle or something, you know? To be able to come up on stage and play with our heroes, especially somebody like David Crosby, is such a pleasure for us. So.
Thank you.
a fair wind. Blowing warm out of the south on my shoulder. Guess I'm gonna set a course. And you know we will surely, we will surely choir's coming back. Give him a big hand. I don't know why this school has such a musical spirit, but their orchestra and their choir are astounding.
You introduce him. And again, this is Mr. James Raymond on the keyboard.
And James, anytime you see me, you're likely to see him.
Coming to us all.
of that choir.
Our job mostly as singer-songwriters is to make you boogie, make you feel stuff, make you feel good. Every once in a while, our job is to be the old troubadour job, carry the news. That's what this one is.
We want to bring out America. Richard Page, do one more song together. You're on camera. Everybody scream. The Malibu High horns, the Samo High drums, the Malibu High drums, the Samo High choir, the Samo High orchestra. Under the direction of Joni Swenson. So thank you, everybody. We're going to do one more thing. You still with us?
To your heart, and I love you. angry, losing love, lamenting. Change my life, make it right, be my
got to lose.
Woo-hoo.
he's so free. How can you catch the sparrow?
That was one early.
That was Voices of the Angels. Now it's Lacey Nelson. I'll print up some big ones for everybody, okay?
Lacey, little tingly, losing love, lamenting. Change my life, make it right, be my lady.
Is it
Twip?
Okay.
Nice.
But in the truth, it doesn't.